Good job, Duskflower. You're doing great.
Okay.
Okay, the first kit's on its way. And it's a Tom.
My precious.
Okay, the next kit's coming. Maple Fall wants to come in. Should I let him?
No, he'll only get in the way.
And it's a she kit. Oh, my darlings. Okay, one more.
And another she kit. Oh, my three little ones.
Oh.
I hope my kits turn out as beautiful as yours. They're just so precious. Thank you, Leaf Breeze. I'm sure they will.
Mommy, can we come in and see the new kits? Yeah, we want to see them.
Just wait a little bit, my darlings. The new kits have only just arrived.
And they're quite gorgeous.
Yes, they're very precious, young ones.
I can't wait till they're apprentices so I can hang out with them.
Okay, Birdpaw. You can let Maple fall in now.
Okay.
How are you doing, my love?
Great.
Oh, my darling. I'm so proud of you. You did a wonderful job.
They're just beautiful.
Every cat and camp will know they're yours because they're so beautiful, just like you.
Thank you, dear.
They'll also be known for their great courage and bravery, which will come from you, of course.
Oh, I'm just so proud to be their father. Yes, and I'm proud to be their mother.
Have you thought of any names yet?
Well, maybe for this handsome young Tom, his name could be Poppykit. Because I know, like a poppy in the sun, he'll blaze.
Yes, that's perfect.
And if you'd like, the white one could be Moonkit.
Yes, I think that suits her perfectly.
And for the last one, maybe Cloverkit?
Yes, that's great. All those names are just perfect.
Yes.
Thank you for all your help, Lavender Tail. And you too, Birdpaw.
Yes, of course. It's always a pleasure.
You're welcome.
I'm just so proud.
I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
I could be leader, but I wanted to be leader. You always get to be leader.
I could be deputy.
What? Then what am I supposed to be?
I don't know. I guess you'll have to just be air.
I'll fight you for leader.
Yeah, right? You couldn't hit a mouse.
Good, too.
Come and get me.
Oh, good job, Poppykit. You hit Leaf Breeze.
It's not my fault. It's yours.
It's too your fault.
Oh, yeah, well.
Honestly, you kits have got to be more careful when you play.
Yeah, Poppykit. Oh, I'm gonna...
Sorry, Leaf Breeze. Moonkit, Poppykit, you two are starting fights quicker than a cat could say mouse.
Sorry, Mommy.
Yeah, sorry.
Well, that's okay.
Mommy?
Yes, Cloverkit?
Can we explore the camp?
Come on, Mommy, please. Yeah, all the other kits have already gone outside.
Well...
Please?
I suppose. As long as you three don't get into any trouble or disturb any of the other cats in the clan.
Yay! But...
Stay together! Don't worry. They'll be fine.
Ugh, I just hope the rest of the cats and clan are fine. I know none of the elders appreciate kids running around camp.
Oh, now. Don't let that worry you. After all, they have to get out of camp sometime.
Suppose you're right. Come on, let's get some fresh kill.
Yes! Finally, we can explore the camp! This is so exciting.
About time. Come on, let's go.
Wait up!
Come on!
Whoa there! Where are you three off to in such a rush?
Guess what, Daddy? Mommy said we could explore the camp!
Yeah, it's gonna be so much fun!
I'm sure it will. Poppykit?
Huh?
Straighten your whiskers. I want you three looking perfect for the clan.
Yeah.
Okay, you three have fun now.
Come on. Ooh.
I wonder which den this is.
Yeah.
Hi.
Whoops, sorry if I startled you guys.
No, you didn't startle us.
Okay, well, my name's Willowpaw. And you three must be Snowtail's kits.
Yep, I'm Cloverkit, and...
Oh no, no need for introducing. The whole clan knows your three's names.
Kits are a joy to the clan. Every cat knows who they are.
Wow, really?
Yes, indeedy.
Cool.
Anyways, this is the apprentice's den.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Want to take a peek inside?
Sure. Cool.
Yep, this is where you guys will be sleeping soon. I can't wait for you three to become apprentices. Then we can do training together.
I can't wait either.
Yeah, and it'll be nice to get all that stuffy nursery. Ugh, and not have Snowtail telling us what to do all the time.
Hey, wait a minute. I saw your apprentice ceremony.
It was about a moon ago, wasn't it?
Yep, I saw you three watching from the nursery.
Oh yeah.
Anyway, do you want me to show you guys around the rest of the camp?
That's okay.
Yeah, thanks for the offer, but I think we'd rather explore the camp ourselves for the first time.
Okay, I understand.
Have fun!
Woohoo!
Thanks, it was nice meeting you. Bye!
Well, she was nice.
Yeah, and thought we were helpless little kits.
You know she was only trying to help.
Whatever, come on, next den.
Ooh, this one's bigger.
Yeah.
Hey there.
Hey.
Yes, you three must be Snowtail's kits.
That's right.
I'm Windwhisker.
I'm Cloverkit.
I'm Moonkit.
And I'm Poppykit.
Yes, that's right. Need somebody to show you kits around the camp?
Thanks. We're good.
Okay, then I suppose I'll see you around.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye, see you around.
Ugh, looks like Willowpaw isn't the only one around here who thinks we're helpless.
I'm going in the den first. No, me.
No?
Ugh. Do you kids mind? Seriously, I can't get a wink of sleep around here.
Oh, Sand, dear. Don't be so hard on them. They're only kits.
Ugh, whatever.
Sorry about him, kits. That's Sand, dear. He can just be a grumpy badger sometimes.
That's okay.
Anyways, are you three Snowtail's kits?
Yep. Anyway, we still have a lot of dens to explore, so...
Oh, yes. First time out of the nursery is always exciting. I'll let you kids continue your exploring.
Okay, bye.
Ooh.
This must be the medicine cat's den.
Yeah.
Hey.
Ow.
What, Cloverkit?
Don't just go in. There's no cat in there.
So? We can still go in.
No, we can't. If any cat catches us, we'll be in big trouble.
Look, Cloverkit, you can either come with me or not, but I'm going in.
I think I'm going in.
Moonkit?
Sorry, sis.
Wow.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
Cloverkit, you're totally missing out.
Fine.
Ew, I want to try some of these.
What? No!
You guys, you know we can't try any of the herbs.
Oh, come on. Don't spoil the fun.
Yeah, come on, Cloverkit. We won't be caught.
But...
You guys...
These are delicious.
Ugh, yuck.
Ugh, these are disgusting.
Ha ha.
Oh, yeah?
Hey,
You guys!
You're ruining Lavender Tail's herb supply.
Come on, Cloverkit.
We're just having some fun.
Oh, you're gonna regret that.
Poppykit, now my fur's all soaked.
That's what you get.
You guys, look what you've done.
Oh, come on, Cloverkit, lighten up.
Here, try one of these.
Moonkit, you can't expect me to try it.
Come on, you'd be missing out if you didn't. It's really good. Well, I guess one won't do any harm.
That is really good. I have to say.
Told you so.
I'm thirsty.
Poppykit, that water's for the sick cats when they're in here.
Yeah, I'm not drinking at all.
Moonkit, haven't you already tried enough?
But they're really good. You guys, I hear footsteps.
Oh, geez.
Great Sunclan! What's going on in here?
Well, we thought we'd come in here to,
What made you kids think that you could come in here with no other cat in here? This place is a mess! I had just reorganized this.
Sorry.
Did you kids eat anything?
No.
Yes, we did. Oh, Sunclan, which ones?
Well, I just had a pink berry. And I had some of those yellow buds over there. And I had a little bit of this.
Are you sure that's it?
Yes.
Okay, thanks, Sunclan. You kids will be okay. Now, Duskflower is your mother, correct?
Yes.
Then, I'm taking this news straight to her, and I'm sure she won't be pleased. Don't move a muscle while I'm gone.